Book of Skulls pretty nasty. And if I can get, since we've got plenty of money now and we're about to have more, do we want to just sell the ore? Or do we want to sell completed bars? What's worth more?
Just sell the ore. I think the bars aren't worth anymore.
Yeah, I can definitely see how not fun it would have been to be in hard mode with,
with our previous gear?
Yeah. Without having the full thing, but honestly, it would have been interesting either way. There's 31.
Oh! Come here. I found your new dress.
My new dress.
Speak to the clothier and see what he has for sale.
Right.
But you don't want to be a pretty pink. You don't want to be a pretty pink princess.
Nope.
Technically, you do have female character.
Familiar wig, shirt.
That lets you have your original appearance while wearing your fucking obscenely overpowered shit.
Okay.
It's literally just you wanted your base appearance back. All right, you can have it back. Just put these in the social slot, and everything will be back to normal.
Okay. Let's see. I need to go into the armor. And I need to stuff some things, like this molten breastplate.
He's now the dwarf is now selling explosive powder.
Which is good,
I'm guessing. Presumably for the empty shells that the arms dealer will sell.
So you can make certain things.
Make your own shells and shit. Now, I just realized something.
No. Ruthless would be good, but what I need is...
Shit, this motherfucker shit out.
Godly Book of Skulls. Well, at least that's more usable. 36 damage. Take a magic power potion. 43 damage. Manic dagger does 48. The mythical flower of fire does 68. Flower of fire is rude. It apparently actually rivals some of the stuff, the highest end damage you can get.
Give me back my shotgun.
Why did you give me your shotgun?
Try and show it off!
Deadly shotgun. Bang, bang. Terrible fucking shotgun. No one cares about that shotgun. What they care about is the fact that I am a murder beast now.
Oh god, look how much fire blossom we have.
Yep, a good bit. We actually need to gather everything, especially the day bloom. We're gonna start running out of it. Cause it's really...
giant bumblebee fish.
What? That's...
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Anna, we have been insulted! Kitty Empress says this is actually highly suboptimal because their house is ugly and boring, and they should tear it all down and make it prettier.
We should.
Yeah, we really should. It's really at some point or another. Just, you know... Bumblebee 2.
Oh, God.
Must be fished from honey. Fuck. Where was the beehive again?
Oh, you're right. You weren't there with me. It was in... Okay, you know the big jungle cave that we went in that's before the mountain?
Yeah.
And then you go over the mountain, and there's another jungle cave. It was down there.
Okay.
I ended up digging down for a bit, and,
Oh, shit. We had a sunflower, and the crimson just broke it. Popped it right up.
Oh, good. Oh, that's not gonna end poorly at all. I'm going to the garden.
I'm going to
forget that that's happening.
I put another one down.
No, don't. I don't know if that's wise. It's just gonna break that one, too.
Well, let me put it this way. I put down the one that it broke. But yeah, we really should be working on trying to beautify it once we've managed to, you know, make it so we're not dying horribly at a drop of the hat.
We're not there yet, though.
Yes, that's the thing. We're still wearing, I'm still wearing pre-hard mode armor.
Why are you doing that? We had enough cobalt to make plenty of stuff. Did you just gimp yourself to give me nice things again?
Yes. Cool. Yes.
Wow. You doofus. You useless doofus. Look at you go. Pre-hard mode armor. I'm sitting here in cobalt with some frickin' mithril.
And I'm wearing the necro gear. Made out of bones and cobwebs.
Jesus. I think you should probably pick up some cobalt stuff. Missing out. Oh, God.
Oh, God, giant tortoise!
You're gonna have a bad time. I can tell you that right now.
Okay, so the one where you drop down and there's like a giant fucking...
Let me check the map.
Avernus Maw?
No, continue. Go forth. The next cave you come across is the one you want to be in.
Okay.
And then just,
Anglerfish.
I believe that there's no real shaft of it. It's it goes down until it stopped, and then I started digging down. And... there's some water, just go down into the water, there's a couple of pockets of air.
Oh god, 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 oh god,
I see you having fits. Something wrong.
Potion! Did you not see? I had like 10 health.
No.
Jesus!
Alright, yeah, down into that note. Down into the water, under you, not there, no, continue in the main shaft.
Oh, then... right into this barracuda!
Well, yeah, there are monsters now. No, not there, that's the wrong way.
I'm just actually sort of sitting here and waiting, because otherwise I'm going to just die!
It's down through the water. If you dig, left... about 30 blocks, you'll be closer to where the shaft is, water, but there's going to be water in your way. You're near. You're not there, but you're near where things are. I am continuing to guard.
But yeah, kid, if you want to come and help us make it prettier, I'd be glad to have you. See how well you do when you're trying not to get torn to shreds by an angry...
I do not know about that one.
What?
Do you know that person?
Not really. F- Fuck!
Well, then I don't want them on my Terraria server. I'm sorry.
Fair enough. Well, I do know her in that she has watched my streams before. And I'm gonna. No, I'm not gonna go. I'm just gonna end up dying again. Oh God, it's so close. It's right outside our door.
Oh, a five block gap apparently is enough. Is that all the way down into the bedrock? Cause I'm not digging all the way down to hell. Holy shit. That's terrible. I guess...
What?
I guess we could just end up having the Crimson... We could make a floating island out of it.
Yeah, we could. Or I could do this.
Here. Find somewhere that the Crimson isn't and start digging down. Make a 5 block wide thing. I'm gonna dig sideways until I reach.
Gonna try not to die right now.
Yeah, you could maybe talk to the healer. He'd fix that right up.
I poured purification powder on everything. Everything's alright. Everything's better now.
Okay, well, I'm still gonna make a hole.
I managed to sew your face back on. Be more careful next time. Kitty Empress says, apparently the only way to clear Crimson is to
turn... Yes, that's why okay. I'm doing this, because I read the chat.
Sorry. She said that she'd pass anyway because she got her adamantium gear way back when.
Ho-de-do-de-do. Ho-de-do-de-do-de-do.
Sorry.
Yes. Well, that's a 5 block wide gap.
Okay, I'm going to start building rooms because you seem to refuse not to.
Fucking hate building rooms. Who does that?
People who want other people to live in their houses.
Ew.
And yes, everyone, we know it's ugly. It's ugly as sin. We don't like it, but it's functional.
We just never went back and rebuilt it. After we built it,
we should have. But right now, it's
you
all
should
we
have. I gotta do, Jack. You're not the boss of me. Okay, that's enough of a gap there. And there.
Unfortunately, though, I am out of time. It is 8:05, and I stream till from 6 to 8. You climb rope, Venomous, by pressing up on the last keys. pressing W as you come up through a rope.
Difficult. You